Making our Christmas memories.
Good morning, guys. Sorry for whispering, basically, but people are still sleeping. I woke up early and made a cup of coffee. Quickly uploaded today's video. Before Keegan's sister flies in this morning, I need to go and try to get my immune booster drip, because it's going to be a pretty social weekend and, you know, it's festive season and everything, and I just want to make sure I'm being as safe as possible. They haven't started issuing booster shots for Johnson & Johnson vaccinated people, so I'm just trying to take every other precaution that I can to stay safe. But yeah, I'm gonna finish my coffee, go get ready, and then head out, and hopefully they can find my veins today.
Today is actually going to be a bit of a busy day for me, because right now I am trying to go and get my immune booster drip, which I highly recommend everybody get. By the way, I haven't had flu in like 3 years at this point, because I get this immune booster drip every 3 months instead of taking vitamins, because the immune booster drip is full of the vitamins and you just get it once every 3 months. And it's like, what, 400 rand? I can't remember. But there's a whole bunch of pharmacies around Gauteng that does it. I'll show you guys what the pharmacy looks like in case you're interested. I don't know. I just find it much simpler and easier than taking vitamins every day, because that just sounds like the most annoying thing to have to do. But anyway, yeah, I need to go do that now. Keegan's sister is currently boarding her flight. She's supposed to land at 10:40. And then as soon as we get back from the airport, I actually have to drive straight to the East Rand, because today is our like farewell for the Johannesburg crew. We basically planned this little get-together farewell thing for today, just for everybody that is crew based in Joburg, just to, you know, kind of say, not really goodbyes, I really don't think this is goodbye, but it's just a nice get-together for us to kind of just, you know, hang out and see each other again. So I've got that. It's supposed to start at like 12:30. So as soon as we come back with Keegan's sister, I have to leave to go to that. And then I have to try to leave that around 3 or 4 o'clock and drive back to Keegan's brother's house, because my outfits for tonight, for the pre-wedding Thanksgiving dinner thing that we're having tonight, I left them at Keegan's brother's house so that I can get dressed with everyone there. And there might actually be an outfit change. What I showed you guys the other day is a sari, but it's not even pleated, and it needs to be pleated to make it easier to wear, like in the front by the skirt. And we're just worried that it's gonna be like a hassle for me to wear it, because if I step on it, then the pleats come loose and the whole sari basically comes off. So I'm gonna be stressed out the whole night. So I might actually end up wearing something different. It's still an Indian outfit, but it's not a sari. Okay, getting a drip this time was a success. The nurse was so sweet, and I explained to her what happened the other day, and she was like, "Ay, toch, I'm so sorry, my skat." And so then she put like 2 straps on my arm instead of just one, and we like waited for my vein to really pop. And then I also just decided to pick up a gift bag, because tomorrow is Yulene's birthday. Yulene is Keegan's sister-in-law. And then I found this little key ring here, and I want to get her a plant, because I know that she's like obsessed with gardening and she likes plants and stuff. And then I need to get like a box of chocolates or something to go with that. So what do you think? Do we just go for the classic lint? Success, we got the goods. All right, Kavashni's flight is a little bit delayed, so before we go, I thought, let's open the advent calendar for today. It is day 19 today, so 19. Okay, there we go. And this one says, too many toasty clothes in your wardrobe? Why not give them to a homeless person or your local shelter? I'm hoping that this is a body butter, because we haven't gotten a body butter this year yet, and I'm literally currently using this body butter from last year. It's the almond milk and honey, and it's so good. But look how much of it is left. Not a whole lot. So I'm in need of some more lotion. Therefore, I'm placing it in the universe that this is a body butter. Let's see if I'm right. Okay, okay, Miss Thing, Miss Body Shop Thing. It's a body yogurt, and look what flavor. I love the mango flavored stuff from Body Shop. It always smells so, just so brilliant, just so good. Oh my gosh, this smells like pudding or like some kind of actual yogurt that you can eat. Enriched with community trade organic almond milk from Spain. 48-hour moisturizing, instantly absorbing and non-sticky gel cream. Can be applied on damp skin after your shower for all skin types. Hey, I said I needed some kind of body lotion. Well, I said body butter to be specific, but it is lotion at the end of the day, so I'll take it. I may or may not be running late. It's 1 o'clock. The farewell thing started at 12:30. And I'm looking at the messages in the group and people are like, we're here, where's everyone? And I'm like, oh, I'm on my way, I'm coming. And I'm still like 40 minutes away. And of course I'm in traffic now, because this stupid traffic light hasn't been working the last few days. But it's okay, I'm on my way. I'm gonna drive carefully and get there and enjoy a couple of hours with my colleagues talking about all things flight attendant and our airline and, you know, all that fun stuff. That was wholesome. Not a lot of people showed up because some people are sick, some people have other things going on, but it was a nice few of us at G5, which is a really cool restaurant. It's like aviation themed. I tried to show you guys, they have like airplanes hanging, the menu is very aviation themed. It's on Atlas Road, literally right next to the airport, next to OR Tambo Airport. And I think we're definitely gonna come back and do something again with hopefully more people. It was funny, we were sitting there and talking and talking and talking, and I kept noticing this one random guy just like staring at us, and I thought that he was just eavesdropping with our conversation. And eventually he just comes up to me and he's like, hi Andy, did you used to fly at my previous charter company? And I was like, yes. He told me his name and he was like, oh, it's me, I used to fly with you. We did a Mozambique contract together. And I was like, holy crap, how crazy is that? I love that he recognized me and actually like came over and joined us, because it was so nice to catch up with him. You know, I don't know, it was just nice that he joined and everything like that. And it's funny like how bad I am with faces, because I noticed he was looking at us, but for some reason it just like I didn't put two and two together and say like, oh, I know this guy. Of course not, because I'm just doff, I don't know. And he was like, I was literally just waiting for you to make eye contact with me so you could recognize me. And I'm like, dude, you have too much faith in me. I'm making my way back to Keegan's brother's house right now to get ready for this pre-wedding dinner thing that we're having. So I'm so sad that I can't spend more time with them, because as I was leaving, other people were just getting there, like other colleagues were just getting there, and that kind of makes me sad because I wanted to spend more time with everyone, and I know that they're gonna be there until late. A lot of them are like, hey, I Ubered here, I don't plan on leaving sober. Like, oh, I'm so jealous. So we're definitely, this farewell thing that we did was very last minute, so we're definitely planning another one for next year. There's just nothing like it. There's nothing like just hanging out with other crew, you know? Okay, I want to show you guys my outfit that I decided to wear today. So here we go.
have a matching gold mask. How fun.
The good times with you, baby. This year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh oh, la da da la. Oh oh, la da da la. Oh oh, la da da da. Making our Christmas memories.
Guys, you probably can't see me very well here, but I'm trying to stay away from the loud music too much and people screaming in the bar area. But I wanted to come on here and end today's vlog. We're having a lot of fun. It is only, I don't even know what time it is. I think it's only 10 p.m. right now. But I think we're gonna stay here for like another 30 minutes before we go home. But this vlog is gonna be up very late tomorrow because I'm only going to edit it tomorrow and upload it tomorrow. So I hope that you guys enjoyed today's vlog. It's been so much fun. I'm only gonna show you snippets of it because really there's way too much footage. Hello. No, no worries. Don't stress. You're okay. But yeah, I wanted to come on here and say goodnight. I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day. Is it 19 or 20? I don't even know. I don't even know if you can still hear me. But thank you so much for watching this one. See you all tomorrow. Good night.